See, me personally, I have a hard time sitting still, and I was stuck in my house for 4 days, and I was watching all this devastation, and I was telling my wife, and I know I was getting on her nerves because I was watching the news. I said, I should be under that overpass handing out water. I should be doing this. I should be on a boat. I should be doing all these things. And she kept on telling me, sit down, relax. There's not much that you can do. But see, that burning passion of knowing that there's stuff that needs to be done in season and out of season. The great part about this storm is that a lot of people got inspired during this storm internally. And it triggered something externally. They saw the devastation and they wanted to help. Neighbors, strangers, different races, just different people, and everyone felt a need to help. I thought that was interesting because in a time where the media wants to just show us racial injustice and divide and bigotry and hatred and all these things, I saw a good glimpse here in the good old state of Texas about what Christianity really looks like. That it doesn't matter where you came from, what you've been doing, so we can all walk through this together because the same God that saved me is the same God that can save you.
Amen.
And I feel the Lord burning in my spirit. That the way that we do church is going to have to shift.
Yeah.
The church is going to look a lot different than it used to.
Yeah.
More